Public servants will be allowed to choose if they want to work on Anzac Day after the Albanese government quietly reversed coalition policy. The Morrison government last year changed long-standing rules to force public servants to not work public holidays, including Australia Day and Anzac Day. That was overturned by Labor earlier this year, so public servants have the flexibility to decide if they wish to swap out Australia Day, if they feel uncomfortable celebrating January 26. But the coalition are critical. That change includes the freedom to work Anzac Day and have hit out at the Albanese government.
I refer to the Labor government's recent decision, which now allow public servants to boycott the Anzac Day public holiday and substitute it for another day of leave out of protest.
The idea that the opposition is seeking to politicise Anzac Day is sad. There are a number of public servants that need to work on Anzac Day in order to facilitate the very Anzac Day ceremonies which we have. It's not something to be politicised. We're completely committed to the sanctity of Anzac Day.